Hey, is the night still young?
You're very late.
How do I look? Good?
Oh, the mask. You still got the mask.
Showtime.
Robert Parr, will you have this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
You're late. When you asked me if I was doing anything later, I didn't realize you'd actually forgotten. I thought it was playful banter.
It was playful banter.
Cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You need to be more flexible.
I love you, but if we're going to make this work, you've got to be more than Mr. Incredible. You know that, don't you?
So long as you both shall live.
I do.
I pronounce this couple husband and wife.
As long as we both shall live, no matter what happens.
Hey, come on. We're superheroes. What could happen?
In a stunning turn of events, a superhero is being sued for saving someone who apparently didn't want to be saved. The plaintiff, Oliver Sansweet, who was foiled in his attempted suicide by Mr. Incredible, has filed suit against the famed superhero in Superior Court.
Mr. Sansweet didn't ask to be saved. Mr. Sansweet didn't want to be saved. And the injury received from Mr. Incredible's actions, so-called, causes him daily pain.
Hey, I saved your life!
You didn't save my life, you ruined my debt! That's what you did.
Listen,
my client has no further comment at this time.
5 days later, another suit was filed by the victims of the L-train accident. Incredible's court losses cost the government millions. And open the floodgates for dozens of superhero lawsuits the world over.
It is time for their secret identity to become their only identity. Time for them to join us or go away.
Under tremendous public pressure and the crushing financial burden of an ever-mounting series of lawsuits, the government quietly initiated the superhero relocation program. The supers would be granted amnesty from responsibility for past actions in exchange for the promise to never again resume hero work. Where are they now? They are living among us, average citizens, average heroes, quietly and anonymously continuing to make the world a better place.